A team in Chicago is going for a championship this weekend, and it comes on the collegiate level. That is the University of Chicago men's soccer program. They've been near the top of the rankings all season long, and now they go for a program first on Saturday.
The Maroons face Williams in Salem, Virginia, with kickoff set for 11 a.m. Central Time. It came after the team scored a thrilling semifinal win on Thursday, with Ryan Yedeshevsky scoring a goal in double overtime to send Chicago to the title match. It continues a remarkable season in Hyde Park, where the Maroons have gone 21-0-1 under first-year manager Julianne Sitch, the first woman to lead a men's soccer team to a national title match at any level of the NCAA. Now, one advantage the Maroons have this year than past Division III Final Fours, they get a day off between the semifinal and the title match.
I'm very happy that they've added that extra day of rest. I think it's very key for athletes. It's very important. So, you know, right now, just like recovery is our biggest thing, getting off our legs, making sure that we have the right nutrition, making sure that we have the right hydration, make sure we get the proper sleep and everything. And then tomorrow, it's just about flushing ourselves out, staying fresh again.
Now, we've caught up with the Maroons men's soccer team twice here on WGNTV.com. We featured them on campus check-in early in their season. And Jenna Barnes did a feature story on Sitch just before they left for the Final Four. You can see those stories in the story below or at WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.